Good morning, greatest students and staff in the whole wide world. Tonight's Friday, February 19th, and a sunshiny day to be a Thunderbird. And here are your morning announcements.
Hey, grads. Celebrate graduation with a grad ring. Jocelyn's is offering a $50 discount when ordering graduation jewelry. Check out products at jocelyncanada.com/class of 2021 or through the link on chefgrad.ca. Now is the time to order your grad ring to receive it in time for your graduation. This offer is valid only until February 26. McEwen University is hosting an Indigenous Youth Rising Conference, which will take place on Tuesday, March 9, 2021. This all-day conference provides an opportunity for Indigenous youth to explore educational and career opportunities, celebrate culture, and hear from Indigenous role models such as TikTok stars Tia Wood and James Notorious Cree Jones. Contact Ms. Perry in room 2100 for more information and to register. And don't miss out! Grad retakes will be held in the cafeteria from March 5th to 12th. Spots are filling up fast, so if you missed getting your grad photos taken or want a retake, be sure to visit shepgrad.ca and book your appointment. Hey, graduating class of 2021, what is the most memorable song from your grade 10, 11, and 12? There is a Google form for grads to fill out to share your thoughts and songs. We need your feedback for the lip sync video, so fill out the form. The link can be found on our Instagram page or on the TV screen.
Hey Shep, there's still time to submit your culture performance or game for Shep Sheritage Days. Scan the respective QR codes around the school and fill out the form. Forms are due March 1st. And hey Shep, Positivity Week is just right around the corner. This year, in addition to our annual wall and slips, SU has also collaborated with Interact on the food drive from March 1st to the 11th. For every box that is filled, we gotta spin this wheel of activities and challenges that teachers have signed up for. And if we fill up all 6 boxes, Mr. Stanley has volunteered to dye his hair blue. I think that's pretty cool. So let's get ready to be positive. Anti-bullying Day is next week on the 28th. It is a day where people wear mainly a pink shirt to symbolize a stand against bullying. An idea that was organized in Canada, actually.
And for today's cafeteria special, Friday, spicy fries, poutine, fries, and fries with nacho cheese sauce. And now for your joke of the day.
Hey, 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 kiddos! You know what time it is! So, what type of sandals do frogs wear? Open-toed. Haha! Woo! And when you have fantastic students, outstanding staff, you're gonna have a great school, and that's because we are Shep! Have a good day, Shep. Well, hey there, boys! Hey, Tonzi, I heard that Earlbird said that you can beat him in like 100 push-ups or something.
Well, I don't know about that, but I can definitely try.
Alright, well, let's see it then.